Great European performances came in 1961 when Rangers reached the final of the Cup Winners' Cup against Fiorentina. In the semi-final we played against Wolverhampton Wanderers. We played in March and April of that year. It was a very important one for Scottish football as well as Rangers, because just a few days prior to the second leg, Scotland had lost 9-3 to England at Wembley. So clearly, Scottish football was on its knees a little bit.